Hey, I'm Teresa, and I will show you how to calibrate our digital total chlorine sensor CCS120D. With the CCS120D, you can reliably measure total chlorine in different water applications, for example, in wastewater. Please remember, always wear your personal safety equipment before you start to work. Safety glasses and chemical-resistant gloves. A fundamental principle for the total chlorine calibration is the fact that the sensor remains in the process and a sample is taken out to be analyzed for the total chlorine concentration. Analyzing the total chlorine concentration of the sample is done offline with a colorimetric measurement according to the DPD method. Therefore, you need a photometer, cuvettes, and DPD reagents. The reagents have a limited shelf life, so please check the expiry date before you start with the calibration. In this video, I will show you the procedure with powder pillows. A stable sensor reading is very important for the total chlorine calibration. This means no drifts or unsteady values for at least 5 minutes. The following preconditions support best results for calibration. The sensor is fully polarized for at least 24 hours. The flow velocity against the membrane is constant and within the correct range. This means more than 15 cm per second in the CYA112 assembly. Sensor and medium have stabilized to the same temperature. The pH value is constant and within the specified range of pH 5.5 to 9.5. For the determination of the total chlorine, use a dedicated reagent. Depending on the manufacturer, it may be called DPD 1 plus 3, DPD 4, or chlorine total, for example. First, start with the serum measurement of the photometer. Therefore, take a sample out of the process close to the assembly. Then, take some sample water and rinse the cuvette carefully several times. Fill a cuvette with this liquid, but without adding any further chemicals. And insert it into the photometer to perform the serum measurement. Now start the calibration procedure at the liquid line transmitter. Therefore, press CAL, choose Disinfection, again, then Slope, and come to Sample Calibration. Start the calibration and press OK. The transmitter checks that the stability criteria are fulfilled and stores the present value for later adjustment. Continue with the next step in the calibration menu. After that, take a second sample. And fill it into the cuvette. As a next step, add the DPD reagent into the cuvette. And mix it with the sample by shaking and slowly turning it a few times. Ensure that there are no fingerprints at the outside of the cuvette or gas bubbles on the inside. Insert the cuvette into the photometer. Wait for 2 minutes reaction time. And determine the chlorine concentration. Drain the cuvette. And don't forget to rinse it so that the next user has a clean equipment again. Continue with the liquid line by entering the chlorine value which was shown on the photometer. Once the new slope was found to be within the allowed range, the transmitter allows you to store it in the CCS120D sensor head for adjustment. Now the calibration is finished. Wasn't that easy? Thanks for watching. To see more of our productions, follow Andresen Hauser. And if this video was helpful, like it!